o'clock this afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now, back to the music.
Mother of Colombia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Kind of vigor. That's a hell of a thing. request to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
Shepherd, this anarchist, is either a mulatto dwarf or a Frenchman with a missing left eye, no more than 4 foot and 9 inches.
Bet I can get to Monument Island from that station.
Were bigger than that. Squinty.
Okay. Miss, can you recall his hair color?
It was, red and curly? He looked Irish to me. Yes, like that.
Okay, what about his temper?
Oh, he was certainly an anarchist. You can spot them anywhere, you know.
Oh, I know.
That's a close likeness.
Yeah! cavernous!
Stop! Now I'm spent!
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
The skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery. That line heads to Monument Island with a shot. Whoa!
After him!
Give heed, believers. There is menace. There is threat. The false shepherd here in Columbia, full of hate and avarice and guile, like all his kind in the Sodom below.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark for another time?
In Finkton for long.
Serves them right. Anarchists, unionists, misogynists. We let them into our city and look how they thank us. Die already!
I teach you a lesson!
Take a cover!
There's another skyline up above. As soon as I get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
Delaware with flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington,